Mr. Lord, what can I say? Prove the point that in spite of the wicket being slow, if the ball is nicked and the fielder is in the right position, there was a catch to be made.
That's the opinion of our experts, and it is the first ball coming up, Bishop bowling to Imran. Richardson in the slip. Bishop to Imran, 332 for 9 Pakistan. 333. Triple Nelsons on the board. Imran now goes to 61. 333 for 9.
Yeah, I think that's good tactics by Imran, that if a single is there, he should take it, because besides obtaining the objective of batting and trying to accumulate as many runs as possible with the help of the last man in, he also took the heavy roller, which is what he really batted on the third day for.
Mid on. Last ball of the over coming up. There are 48 extras, 26 no balls, 14 leg byes, 1 wide, 7 byes. Pakistan are 333 for 9, Imran is 61, Waqar Yunus 5, facing Ian Bishop. Not going to take that single. It was also, Marshall had it covered.
Also being the last ball of the over. But I think from Pakistan's point of view,
last ball of this over coming up. He had it all covered, got right behind it.
Forever there, say, 5 or 10 overs, then what Imran was hoping of getting a score of, or a lead, a facing lead of over 100, seems quite possible.
Pakistan now 345 for 9, Imran 73. He has added 13 runs to his overnight score this morning. Waqar Yunus still 5. And the man there at first slip is now in charge of the West Indian team, Richie Richardson. Vice-captain, deputizing in place of Bishop to continue. You have 2 slips, Gully, Cecily Madon, all 4 close men in your picture. Section of the crowd, a very small crowd this morning.